Five packs? I thought it was one pack.
No, it's a death pack's five.
So I've got to do five double shots?
No, potentially. So, how is it going, guys and girls? Welcome back. Today, what I've got for you guys, me some FIFA 15, accompanied with my boy Spencer right here. His channel link, before we get into anything, will be in the description down below, as well as a link to you, FIFA, if you want to pick up to yourselves any coins, open up some packs, etc, etc. This is actually what we're going to be doing today. We've got the first episode of Splash Pack. Essentially, what we've got today is we're going to be opening up 20 packs between the pair of us. A card's going to come out. We've got to guess whether the next one's going to be higher or lower. If we are right, we don't have to do a shot. And if we are wrong, sadly, we're going to have to do a shot. So there are potentially going to be 20 shots going down today. Now, I saw what you said in the video that I did with Spencer last time. You said that we were being female, feminine. The drinks were... We didn't like that one bit. So what we've done is we've gone out...
We've added
some stuff.
We've added value.
We've added some Captain... We're going to save this one for the pirate pack. I like that. You knew what I was going to say before I even said it. Captain Morgan Dark Rum, which, just so you know, is 40%.
Hello.
We've got some Sambuca here. We've got Ezekiel's favourite. Actually, last drunk by him with the classic. I'll probably add in a little picture. And then finally, we've got some Bourbon. We've got some Jim Beam.
This is
40% as well. So we've got some stronger stuff down there now. So there'll be no complaining about the alcohol front. Without further ado, let's get going.
Let's do it.
I'm scared.
So just to make it clear, it's the highest rated player in this pack, correct?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Best of luck to everyone involved. Let's go.
And then we do rock, paper, scissors to see who has to guess first, or who gets the choice who guesses first.
Okay. Right. One awful player. So 77. Let's just make
you've
sure.
You've got three rares though, mate. Don't complain about that.
Oh, mate. When you've got either in a pack opening, you literally, it's like coming back from the moon. Nothing's good enough right anymore. So yeah. We do rock, paper, scissors. So
yeah. Wait, would you go rock, paper, scissors then?
One,
show,
two,
yeah?
Three, show.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. All right, I'm ready for that. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, yeah, okay.
Hey, anyway, I won anyway. Yeah. So, you have to go first, don't
you? No, you can choose if I go first. You want to go first.
77's a hard number, man. So basically now, I have, well, whoever goes first has to predict whether it's going to be the best card in the next pack going to be higher or lower than 77. I am going to give it to you. You go first.
All right, so I'm going to go lower. Just
you're going to go lower. Okay. Let's send all these to the club.
Come on, lower.
You need lower than 77.
I wonder what his first name is. X Parker.
Here we go. Okay. You need lower than 77.
I want lower.
In for Ronaldo.
Get
Come
down
on.
Low,
Come
mate.
On.
Get down
Come
low.
On. Oh, he's gone higher. 81. I've never been so happy to see a non-rare French goalkeeper. Right, you've got a shot to do, mate. Start things off.
All right. Got Ed Hardy shot glass right here. Would you mind holding that for me?
No problem.
We got some Captain Morgan. Dark Rum. We'll start straight off with the pirate pack. You heard the seal break there, I'm sure. By the way, these are double shot glasses, so we're only going up.
Yeah.
Just so as you know. I'm not half-arsing, I'm just...
They're big glasses, mate.
For the purpose of health and safety.
Right. You get that, Dan, yeah? I'll crack on with my go.
What are you going to say, higher or lower? Okay, here we go.
I'm definitely going lower, mate. Well done. Oh, hello. Okay.
Oh, this is going to be a struggle, mate. I'm so happy we didn't do it. Oh, my God.
Okay, my go. I'm going lower than 81. Come on. Why would I want a lower player? It doesn't. It's the opposite of how pack openings work.
Mate, that is so much
lower than 81. Yes. Safe. Does that mean you have to drink again?
No.
Oh, no. We're not doing that.
No, we're not doing that, mate.
All right. So because I got it right, I don't have to drink. So I stay sober for that round. You've got 76. Higher or lower? You're going higher?
Going higher, mate.
He's going high. He's going high.
We need to get some more HP.
Oh my God! What are the chances? 75s across the board, son. Oh, Oakley. Never end. When you come to my house for a drinking challenge, it never ends well for you.
Amaretto shot glass.
A lovely shot to have to do. To be fair to the lad, we've got to keep track of how many points with how many things we've opened.
What are you doing? 75. Shot bit.
I'm going higher, mate.
Take a risk once in your life.
Oh, I'm going higher, mate. It's not really 74, is it? It's going to be in for Ronaldo, I'm sure of it. I've seen it in the stars. 78, I'll take that. Very happy. Oh, what happens if it's the same, by the way?
You have to do a shot.
78. It's a hard one. 78's a hard one. You're going higher?
Yeah.
Good luck to you. Good luck to you. Mm-hmm. I am shotless right now. I haven't done a shot. He's done two. He's got it ready already.
Nah, 78.
Oh, what? Oh, it's because it's nothing for a draw. You said nothing.
Yeah, so that's fine then.
No, if it's the same, you've got to do it anyway.
I thought you said there's a repack.
No,
I thought
you
we
said
agreed repack. Yeah.
There's no time for repacks, mate. Come on. Get it down, yeah?
This is outrageous. Archers there, by the way.
Okay, so that was 77. It was 78 again, you know, wasn't it? Okay, 78. I'm going to go... I'm going to be optimistic. I'm going to go higher. I'm going higher.
This comes in, it's absolutely...
Come on! Come on! Give me someone! Give me someone! Oh, I am sick at this game! Nanny, the 81 rated nanny comes out for me. I'm an expert at this game. You're going lower than 81. I hope it's higher.
This is literally, you've almost got halfway through this without doing a single shot.
I know, mate, I'm flying.
To be fair, you're going to be doing death rounds. Finally!
You said lower, so you're safe.
Finally! No, 76 is the highest.
Was it?
Yeah. I shit you not.
Okay, he said 76. I'm going to go higher. Going higher again. We're going to get a 93 in form Ronaldo. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Is it 94 in form Ronaldo?
It was 76, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I'm safe.
No, it was 76.
No, you said 76.
It was 76.
I'm safe. Oh, the West Ham away kit, boys. Love that.
Higher.
It's going higher. Good luck to you. Come on. Higher than 77. Oakley, want a drink! 76! 76! 76! Two fat ladies! 76, mate! You're drinking
two fat ladies is 88! Why are you just throwing random bingo terminologies about?
We're not going to get two fat ladies.
Things are now mecha bingo.
We're not going to get an 88, unfortunately. 76.
Going for the cheeky Lidl Cosmo...
Aldi.
Mate.
Come on.
Sorry, Aldi.
Only the best. Right, 76, I'm going higher. Higher than 76. Higher than 76. Higher than 76. Bang! 81! Castian from Roma. 71 pace centre back. I'm not complaining. That's some free coins, boys. Love a bit of free coinage.
This sucks. Because you've had all the easy ones.
I mean.
I feel like the guy from Big Daddy where he's like, say hippopotamus. And he's like,
hippopotamus?
You give him all the easy. Anyway, lower.
Go lower than 81. Yeah. Come on, the 85 or 90.
It's got to be lower. It's got to be lower.
Make it higher.
Got to be lower.
Make it higher.
Got to be. There you go.
Higher than 76. Higher than 70. Another 81.
Fernandez,
cheeky Chicharito.
What's he going for?
86 pace. Real Madrid striker. Yes, please, doctor.
He's had so many easy ones to go with. I've had 77, 76 is left, right, and centre.
I'm going higher than 75.
I think you've got to brave it up every once in a while, mate. I think you've got to go lower once in a while.
78 Kolarov, mate. I'm safe again.
So we've done 16, and you haven't done a single shot yet. You're going into Death Valley. You're going into the death zone, mate.
Right.
I forgot to mention this to you guys.
The death zone.
The death zone. Fear the death zone, all right? This is going to be a stage whereby if someone's done less than 5 shots out of the 10 shots they could potentially do, they have to go into Death Valley. And essentially, they have to guess the exact number that the next player is going to be. If they get it right, I have to do the shot. If they get it wrong, they've got to do a double.
I think it's the other way around. I think you should get it right. The other person has to do double.
That's not Death Valley, my rules, mate.
Right.
You're
in
my kingdom. Lower. Yes. Get in there.
78 in there, mate. There's a 78 in there, mate. You are going to be having another shot, please.
This is an absolute joke. Who does. Got some Coco Bay.
Get the Coco
Malibu.
Bay down, your son. Can't believe you haven't done a shot. Can't believe I haven't done
I can't
a shot.
And I'm so happy the fact I've literally. Before I came, I was at my aunt's for dinner.
Right, I'm going to make it interesting.
Had a beer, Irish coffee.
I'm going higher than 78, just for the fans.
Just
and for the inform Ronaldo. Higher than 78. Come to me. Come to me.
Goodness gracious me.
Come to me. Oh, is it level? Is it level? It's level.
Yes! First shot.
I've got a shot in there. Oh, that's a good sound. This is like playing Tabasco sauce, right? For the lads, up the Amers.
Finally, he's on the score chart at last.
Okay.
What was
right.
that,
mate? 78.
What was that?
Just helps to get it in and out, you know?
Kagawa? He was in form, mate,
if
just
I got
now.
Kagawa like 2 hours ago.
He was just in form.
Literally 2 hours ago, that'd been in form.
And you got Zapata. That guy always pops up when I don't want to see him.
Kagawa. I want the in form version.
I've got to go. Oh, I don't really want to do this. I have to go for Jim Beam as well.
Oh, Kagawa. Welcome, though. I'll be using you. We'll be getting a little bit used out of you, son. Don't you worry about that.
Okay, all right. Just don't pressure me, all right? Don't pressure me on my own channel, all right? Here we go.
You got to do a toast, mate. You didn't need to do a toast.
Oh, nah.
Do that. It helps.
Not a chance. Oh my gosh.
Right, EA, prove me wrong.
Please
prove me wrong. You're not going to prove me wrong. Pereira, though. I need him, actually. I'll put him in my squad straight away. Five packs. I thought this was one pack.
No, it's a death pack's five.
So I've got to do five double shots?
No, potentially.
Mate, no, if I don't get the number dead on.
No, potentially, yeah.
No, it's three. It was three. Death pack's three. Do the intro again with three. Five's 2 minutes.
So the death pack, ladies and gentlemen, if you didn't know what it was, I'm going to explain it to you now. Cos Spencer has done so well.
You're blatantly going to put that bit in. I'm cutting that out. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. 77.
Never. Oh, so close. So close, Glenn Johnson, mate. Now, well, I'll be nice to you because
you're playing squash in the morning, mate. Right.
Which is the best thing I've ever heard.
Ready?
On video. I've got Warhammer Club tomorrow, so it's
alright. Yeah, she does. That's the funny thing. Yeah, she does. Here we go for the Space
Marines. Space Marines.
This is for the Space Marines. This is for Jinx. This is for the bloody Salamanders.
Oh, mate.
Oh, my God, I've been one off both times. I've been one off. That is a joke. Yanazak. This is for Susan Sarandon. We hardly knew you. That just goes down so easy, mate. Oh, I thought it was Gary Medel.
That's unlucky,
Gary Medel.
That's very unlucky.
Oh, that's enough.
Yeah, that's fine.
Come on, let's be
honest. We are going to be doing a video.
I'm an athlete.
He's got squash in the morning, guys. Let him off. Anyway, we're going to be doing another identical
I
video.
Squash in the morning. Sorry. This one's for anyone that lives in Bishop Stortford. If you want to see part two of this naughty little pack opening, head over to my channel. It's getting frisky. Who knows what might happen?
Oh, it's getting frisky.
One thing could lead to another. Yeah? No, honestly, that won't happen. We won't film it anyway.